Good morning, everyone. Today, in this tutorial session, I will talk about how to use Google Meet and how to record the session and how to join without audio, video, join with audio, video, and how to integrate it with the automatic Meet attendance. So, I will explain everything in detail. So I will be a bit slow, but it will be useful to study, and let us start. So to use any Google software, as I discussed in previous lecture, one should always use Google Chrome, because Google apps are very much compatible with the Google Chrome browser, and there may be some functions of the Google apps that may not work with other browsers such as Firefox or Mozilla or Safari. So it is always good practice to use Google Chrome. Okay, so right now there is a Google Chrome window in which I have opened this Google Keep tab, and the Google Meet meeting is already running here. So so what are our aim today? Our aims are Google Meet, how to start a Google Meet. So first of all, download a Google Chrome browser and sign in with your ID, okay, your Gmail ID. So in your Google Chrome, you must sign in with your Google ID so that you can use the Google Meet attendance that I will explain later. Okay, so now let me just go to another tab and go into the new incognito window. So by how many type you can start a meeting? So there are 3 to 4 ways. So let me discuss one by one. You can just type here Google Meet, go to Google Meet. Okay, change the language, and there are two options basically: start a meeting or enter meeting code. So if you want to start your meeting, then you have to press this tab, and if you want to enter the meeting which is already running and created by someone else, then you can paste your meeting code and push the join button. So what I want to do, I want to start a meeting, so I will click here. So it will ask for my account. Okay. So okay. Just wait a second. It's asking the iPad. So let me talk about this two-step verification. This must be enabled on your computer, and a authenticated device should be linked to your Google account as well, so that there is a double security for your account. And if you are using another's computer, then always do not tick this button. If you are using your computer, then it's okay, you can tick this. So now I had, this is the wrong code, so I have to put it again, 621832. So now this screen will appear. So there are, you have to give permission to access your microphone and camera. So I allowed this browser. And since this camera is working, I'm just turning it off, and this is the mic. You can also turn it off. And now there are two options: join now or present. If you just want to present your screen only, then you can click this present button here. But if you want to share your screen, share your camera, audio, video as well, then join using this button. Okay, so I am joining using this button. Now I have joined this meeting. and you can see there is a meeting code generated here, okay, and that can also be fetched from this side. So you can copy joining info from here, okay, copy meeting link, and you can just paste in your WhatsApp group so that you can ask people to join this meeting. Okay, so that is the one thing, that how can you join the Google Meet, and there are certain other ways, so I will tell you about that. So just let me finish this meeting. I will explain everything here. So let me go to my Gmail. So you can see in my Gmail there is something called new meeting option here. Okay, so I can click here new meeting, and it will open a pop-up window where I can again copy this new meeting link and send invite or join now. Okay, there are certain options, so you can also join using this link. Okay, so that is the second way, and about third way that was already explained in my previous video. So you can go to this 9x9, 3x3 matrix kind of button here, and then you can go to calendar. So sometime you have seen that there are you have created an event, and you have linked this event to Google Meet. So that is we do that thing with the use of this calendar app. Like I want to create an event for like 22 October, and I want to create for 1 to 2 p.m. I just click here. Now the event is created, so I just wrote here an event, and you can set time here. You can also add Google Meet video conferencing. If I add here, then it has generated this code. Okay, so you can just click here join with Google Meet, and there are several other options which I have already discussed in my Google Calendar video. Okay, so that was all about how to start Google Meet. Now